the men's 100 metres butterfly, and an absolutely packed stadium watching, well, watching an average start there for Michael Phelps, and that's the first one of those we've seen, and I don't think he can afford to do this. He needs to be close to Cabbage at the 50.
Well, he had a good rest at 50, 24 hours rest, but Cabbage is going like a train. We're not sure if Phelps has got enough energy for this race, Andy. He's going to get a big turn here, but Cabbage is taking it to him.
Well, very, very tight indeed, and Phelps hasn't got the greatest turn either. Now, Phelps does come back in five. Phelps must be lying in about third or fourth position at the moment. Cabbage still leading for Serbia. Is it going to be the seventh hurdle that he's going to fall at? He's coming back. He's coming back very strongly, Michael Phelps. Surely he can't do this from this space. Michael Phelps is coming back in five. Is he going to get the touch? No, he's not. Oh, no! He's got it!